okay, this Sunday, we're going to talk about the debt ceiling again because we want to see what progress they've made. Well, that's not true. They've made no progress. So we're going to try to see why they haven't made any progress. Dick Durbin, number two Democrat in the Senate, is part of the Gang of Six, which is now the Gang of Five, because one of the Republicans walked out of the deficit talks because clearly they weren't going that well. And we don't hear anything, nada, from the Joe Biden group. So nonetheless, we're on this sort of collision course with debt here in the nation. So we want to talk to Dick Durbin about that and about some other stuff. On the political scene, we have Ron Klain, who used to be Vice President Joe Biden's chief of staff, and Dick Armey, who used to be a congressman up on Capitol Hill, now a very big pusher of the Tea Party. Two of them are going to be on the set together to talk politics 2012. I think that's must-see TV. And then we have Mike Rogers and Dutch Ruppersberger, both of whom are on the House Intelligence Committee, because A, we sort of want to take a look at now that they've had 2 weeks of the CIA and all those looking through this post-Bin Laden death material that they took out of the House. What's out there? What do we need to be worried about? Because frankly, does it surprise anybody that Bin Laden thought it would be a good idea to blow up U.S. trains? I mean, I feel like that's something we should have thought about anyway. So we want to see if there's anything in there really that tells us something we didn't already know. Plus, President... what he said about Israeli-Palestinian peace talks. In fact, he's giving another speech on that to AIPAC, which is a Americans who lobby for Israeli causes in the U.S. Very big deal lobbying group, AIPAC. So he's going to talk to them Sunday, sort of try to give an expanded version, I guess, of how he envisions these talks, should they ever come. So we're going to have people on board to cover that. That speech, we think, happens around 10:30 Eastern time, so we'll be breaking into programming. It also means that our noon show will be slightly different because we want to kind of take a look at that. So a very good Sunday morning. News will be breaking out all over, and it's 9 a.m. State of the Union is 9 a.m. Eastern or noon Eastern, and again, the President's big speech to AIPAC. We will see you at 1, 2, or 3 of those.